Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to another video. I am back off to work, but I'm really excited about going to work today because it's not like any other work day. Actually, I'm laying over in Orlando tonight. So my really, really good friend, Ray, who we've been friends for about 10 years, is actually picking me up at the Orlando airport, and we are heading to Disney World for the night on my short little 11-hour layover, but it doesn't matter. I will lose sleep. I probably have to be up at 5 a.m. tomorrow, but I don't care. I'm just really excited to go to Disney tonight and to be able to do it on a work layover. So stay tuned to this vlog, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Here we are, arriving to the gate. Today we're going to Cancun, Mexico. And there's our aircraft that just came in from Austin, Texas. Going down to the aircraft with an all-male crew today. Just came on the airplane. Gonna wait for the passengers to board now, and then we will head to Cancun. They are fueling the aircraft out there, and we'll be on our way. Just arrived in Cancun. They are now servicing the airplane out there. And look who it is, my old employer.
Here I am having a little rest time in first class while I wait for them to clean the aircraft and on our way back to Miami.
The plane here in Miami. We just got back from Cancun and now going on to our last flight of the day to Orlando, and it's an all-male crew. Say hi, guys. One male, three male, and there's one back
there. It's the Austin team. You kidding me?
The best way to work is with an all-male crew because women cause drama, but with men it's just so easy and laid back, and yeah, there's no drama. Let me clarify, not all women cause drama, just some, and the much older ones cause the drama. But anyways, we're heading now through customs, and we just came in from an international destination. Going up to the Orlando gate, and we're flying on a 757 today to Orlando, a 757. This is a 757. Galley there. Normally we board and deplane from this door right here. Holds 160 people. Now I'm gonna take you guys to the back galley of the aircraft. Let's turn it around. I think they are catering back there. Let's see. Emergency equipment. Ovens. Yep, they're catering. This is where we play our safety videos. And did I mention how excited I am to be going to Orlando and to Disney tonight? Finally in Orlando. I'm gonna hurry up and catch the monorail. The Orlando Airport monorail. There's my friend picking me up. Hey! Of course, I dropped my bag. Hold on. I changed into my outfit finally. I'm here in the back seat with Ray's penguin. What's your penguin's name?
He doesn't have a name. That's sad.
That is sad. But anyways, finally, we're on our way to Disney. That's Ray. Say hi.
Hi.
And I will talk to you guys when I get there. And we are here, people, in Walt Disney World. Going to Epcot for a fast pass. Which fast pass do we have? We have Soarin'.
Epcot.
Soarin'.
Soarin', yeah, and what else?
And that's it.
And then from there?
And then from there we'll go.
We have until 11 p.m.
We have to 11 p.m. and we'll see what's available.
We're gonna run.
Yes! haven't been here in like 3 months.
And welcome everyone here at Epcot. Love my life.
Here at Soarin for our Fast Pass. It's my first time going in the new Soarin. Have you been on it yet?
No.
Can we stop here?
Yeah. For a second.
So we just got off the Soarin. It was amazing.
It was amazing.
Beautiful.
I want to go again, but we don't have time to go.
Yeah, now we're going to go to Magic Kingdom and go to Space Mountain. Bye, ball. See you in 3 weeks from now. Arrive at the Magic Kingdom.
And orange juice over here.
What? Thank you. Entering Tomorrowland, we're gonna go to our Fast Pass. That's Space Mountain. Space Mountain.
Yeah, we're with like children at all times. And remember that passengers in wheelchairs must transfer into a rocket to participate in this launch. Thank you, and enjoy your flight.
Where's our picture?
Where we are.
We're gonna get a little snacky snack here at this. What's this called again?
This is the Bay
Cosmic Rays. That's what it's called. Yeah. A little snacky snack. Just left Cosmic Rays and Wishes is on.
Just remember, always let your conscience be your guide. Let your conscience be your guide. Let your conscience be your guide. You're shining deep down inside.
Mountain.
Try to match every day, right Ian?
I love just walking through the line, like, just so quickly like this. And just passing everybody.
A lot of them don't even know they can do fast.
I know.
Well, you learned something today.
Yep.
You can keep going back. Don't put it in your book.
No.
Oh my god.
Ooh, I got a little wet. Let's go see our pictures. There I am. Bye, Castle. See you in a few weeks. Look how pretty Main Street looks right now. All lit up and everything. And I'm back in my hotel room now, and now I just got about 5 hours of sleep, and I gotta be out of here at 6 a.m. It's about midnight right now, so I had a great time tonight. It was a pretty good day, and I'm really excited. I got to go and hang out with my friend at Disney World. And that's it for this vlog, you guys. If you liked it, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Also, make sure that you subscribe down below. And I'll see you guys soon.